from the virus and can't exactly upgrade. How are you? You look so pretty.
Oh my god, so do you. How are you? You're having so much fun to be in this lockdown.
Thank you. Yeah, it is a lot of fun. I want to welcome you to Locked Up with Sunny. And I'm so excited. So is everybody who's out there. I know what I can do. You hurt your foot. Can you please tell us about what you did first?
You hurt my foot?
Yes.
No, it's actually a condition that I suffer from. My Achilles tendon, it kind of, you know, gets inflamed. For people who don't know what an Achilles tendon is, I'm going to show you the area. See this?
Oh no.
Yeah, so now, because you know, I've been working in the house and all of that, maybe it must have just gotten aggravated all the more.
Yeah, you're doing a lot of things that you don't usually do, and I'm doing the same thing. One day you're like, why am I so sore? Oh, it's because I was cleaning the entire house all day long.
And isn't it the best workout? Oh my god.
Yeah, it's definitely, mopping definitely is. Mopping's hard, because if you don't do it right, your floor still stays dirty.
Yeah,
worst
part.
How are you? What have you been doing? What's happening?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
That was the longest question, I know.
I've just been indoors, you know, enjoying family time, bonding with my family, overfeeding my house, and overcooking meals, and, you know, just doing all homely things, and missing the outdoors for sure, but we have to.
Are you alone? You said you're with family. Are you with your parents?
My mother, my younger sister, my grandfather, you know, they all live with me, so luckily I'm blessed. The quarantine doesn't feel too hard because, you know, they're alone.
So are they so happy that you're home and you're not out and about all the time? Your mom must be so happy.
Happiest, she is the happiest. You know, initially, I think she took this whole thing as a celebration, and every other day she's cooking up something amazing. And then I had to actually explain to her that, you know, there's no celebration going. We're having times of crisis. Let's cut down on the food.
I know. Okay, I want to do 1 minute of you trash talking coronavirus and why you hate it.
I hate it because it's come from nowhere and it's put the whole world at standstill. I hate it because I can't go outside. I